We're hearing a lot about hydrogen fuel cell vehicles, but how do they work? This is the Hyundai Tucson. There are two fuel tanks at the back that contain compressed hydrogen. The hydrogen from these tanks runs along the red pipe to the front of the car, where instead of the engine, there's a fuel cell. Hydrogen enters the fuel cell at the anode, where the electrons come off. They travel through the wires, that's the flow of electricity. It directly drives a motor which is attached to the wheels of the car. That's how the car goes forward. Now, on the other side of the fuel cell, those electrons are recombined with the hydrogen and with oxygen that comes in from the air. So the only output from the fuel cell, pure water. And there's something else as well. A second battery sits at the heart of the car. That's there to provide a little bit more power when you floor the accelerator and perhaps the fuel cell can't keep up, in just the same way that a battery also aids with a gas engine in a hybrid car. Hyundai's Tucson is currently available in California for lease, and two companies plan to put hydrogen-powered cars on the market. Toyota's Mirai will be here this year, and Honda's planning to put the FCV on sale sometime in 2016. So the only output of these cars is pure water, but there's a catch to this whole system. At the moment, hydrogen is produced using fossil fuels. So while these cars are really clean, the entire energy system still isn't.